Good morning, Mid-Missouri. I'm Jordan Vandenberge. Thanks for waking up with KOMU 8 News. An aide fired by former Governor Matt Blunt's office is off the hook. A spokesperson from Missouri's Attorney Discipline Office said it found no grounds for action against Attorney Scott Eckersley. Eckersley claimed he was fired after raising concerns about email deletions in Blunt's office. A long and drawn-out legal battle followed, with the state agreeing to pay $500,000 last May.